Alright, hey everyone, welcome back to Fire Emblem Awakening. This is the...
Yes.
So she has something interesting, actually. Two things that catch my fancy. Well, I guess three, but one of them is... I'll go ahead and get the other one. But she has... an iron bow, a master seal, and a second seal. Now, I actually can afford everything that I want, so I'll go ahead. Wait, where's Virion? He already has two iron bows, but yeah, I just won't get the bow, but I will get the master seal. Alright. I can save that for later. And then these items, it's yeah, I'm good. I think I should forge some equipment too. Let's see. Can I forge the... no, I can't forge that. Okay, yeah, I think, wait, what's the secret book? Okay. Let me just exit. Alright, so now that I got the Master Seal, I can promote a class. I will use it now. Because I do have one unit that is at level 20. The question is, how do I use it? Let's see. I guess I get rid of it? Or... store this and then... let's see, how do I use it? Okay, use. Grandmaster. So she can only go to one class? Interesting. Well, if I for some reason need to change, screw it. Yep. And you're still stronger. Nice. Alright. Grandmaster. So with that said, let me just go ahead and save. And then I will start with Chapter 7. Which is over here. Incursion. Let's do this. Are you gonna be a unit? Yeah, who is that? Oh.
Hey.
Okay, let's see. I really need to work on some of these units, but for now... Actually, let me look at the map. What the heck? Whoa, what is... Yo! That's insane. Level 9, oh wow. They're not messing around. Seems to be just a bunch of grunts for now. Alright, but... I think I'm good for now. Let me just save. Alright, let's fight. Ah, there's the leader. Huh? Oh boy. Oh. Oh, wow. That was so rude. Equip the Iron Lance. Pair you up with Crom as usual. Wait here. Let's see. Pair up. I guess pair you two up? Well, let me do this back. I don't know. Wait. Pair up. Wait. I don't know. There's just a lot going on in this one. She didn't insist. Oh well. For glory! Ow. Anyway. I love the change in the outfit though. Looks very regal. Oh wow. Well, it's not gonna do much, but still. This might be a short chapter, unless there are some surprises that pop in. Ow. Oh, she has a wind. I didn't realize that till now. Okay, well, let's see how you would handle. Yeah, let's get rid of it. All right.
Thanks.
Go. Now then. Steel sword, nice. She can't use it, but still nice. All right. Let's see. Attack you. There we go. And then attack here. Just no support. Now I got support. Oh. You didn't assist. Oh. Why didn't you do that on the first hit? Oh well. Alright, let's see. Store that in the convoy. Let's see. You will actually do some decent damage for once. But will I regret it? We'll find out.
Stay close.
Nice. Yeah. I think you're supposed to be a rabbit. Let me pair. For now, let me pair up. Well, whoever is gonna get paired up, it's not gonna get much experience. Yeah. Let's pair you up with him. Use the staff on you.
Thanks.
Good. And all right. Let's just wait for now. I'm so glad that missed. That would have killed me. Oh, wow.
Stay with us. Think again.
Gotta be careful.
No.
Who are you? Where is Cordelia? Is she actually a unit?
Right.
Young yet, but quite gifted. Let's see. I'll have you hang out here. Who has a hammer? I gotta look out for that now. Let's see. All right. Do this. This in the convoy. I'll attack up close. Can't do anything to me. Was hoping you would assist, but oh well. Kind of scared to leave this post, but have her wait. Switch, wait. Ashley, let's go ahead and attack. There we go.
Yes.
So far, so good. So this in the convoy. Well then, I had no reason to use the gate long then. Gable got job. I don't know. Oh! Nice. He is your husband after all. Crap. All right. Oh, nice. My man putting in work. Nice. Well, I'm safe. Maybe this is overkill. Oh, nice. It just blows my mind how good you are, and yet you're not exactly high leveled. But he's approaching. Pair you two up. I mean, it won't do anything, but experience. Okay, that's guaranteed. Oh. Sonic the Hedgehog much? Wow. All right. Switch. Oh, that advantage though. Yeah, that's what the green means. Nice. I'm legend. That's a movie. Let's see. Attack. All right, let's go. Man, I wish this costume was in Smash. It looks so awesome. All right, let's see. I haven't used Lonk at all. It won't kill. 1% chance for crit. I'll finish this off as Crom. How strong is the boss? Level 12? Wow! Hopefully he goes after me. And by me, I mean Crom. Or Frederick, even.
Right.
But if he's smart, he probably will fly around. Yep. Well, he won't kill. And he misses, even. Aw, you missed. How much damage she'll do? Jack. Oh, well, she can get this, though. Get this other one too. Oh, well then. This was a chapter. Thanks, Boo. Well, that's not good. Noise. Noise. Yes. Oh my goodness.
No. reconsider.
Please do. Gasp.
Yes.
What? Gods.
Crumb.
Sister. Listen to me. Sister.
This sounds terrible to me. Wait, why is Sumia here? She's never really been that significant. Oh, I think it's because she's married to Crom.
Crom!
Hmm?
Hey! Captain!
Jeez!
Huh?
Sorry.
Eh. What? She doesn't know how to slap? What the hell?
What?
Nice top of a few straight arrows.
All right.
Huh?
Hmm.
What? Damn, that was fast.
Right.
What?
Executed, but I'll say.
All right.
Gods.
Wait, we should probably think this through. See, that means something entirely different here, but okay.
Oh, great.
See, I know your sister is in trouble and all, but we've got a paralogue to go through in the next part, so thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you then. Take care, y'all. I'm not sorry. Wait. Wait, we got support conversations. Frederick? You're still continuing on from this?
Right. Good.
Sweet. All right. Robin and Frederick.
Hey.
What?
Right. Oh.
manageable.
Whoa. Right. All right.
I just had intense deja vu.
Indeed.
Either they're geniuses or this is just one hell of a coincidence. Okay. All right. So, I'm gonna do this off screen. Yes, I'm gonna do Paralogue 3 in the next part. So thank you for watching. I will see you then. Take care, y'all.